गुड मॉर्निंग डियर फ्रेंड्स, सब्जेक्ट मैथ्स, क्लास एट, एक्सरसाइज 11.2, कैलकुलेटिंग कंपाउंड इंटरेस्ट बाय यूजिंग फार्मूला। केस फर्स्ट, व्हेन द इंटरेस्ट इज कंपाउंडेड एनुअली, देयरफॉर लेट प्रिंसिपल इज इक्वल टू रुपीज पे, रेट इज इक्वल टू आर परसेंट पर एनम, टाइम इज इक्वल टू एन ईयर्स, देयरफॉर A is equal to P 1 plus R upon 100 to the power N. It is the required formula. Now case 2, when the interest is compounded annually but rates are different for different years, therefore principal is equal to rupees P, time is equal to 2 years, let the rate of interest be R 1% per annum during the first year and R 2% per annum during the second year. Then amount after 2 years is equal to rupees P in bracket 1 plus R 1 upon 100 bracket closed, in another bracket 1 plus R 2 upon 100 bracket closed. Therefore case number 3, when interest is compounded annually but time is in fraction, therefore for example let time is equal to 2 whole 3 upon 5 years, therefore A is equal to P 1 plus R upon 100 to the power 2, and in another bracket 1 plus 3 R upon 5 divided by 100, and in last homework write down do exercise 11.1 in homework copy. Thank you.